Here we will learn 17 truths about the cheetah and answer 17 burning questions of yours about this fascinating member of the animal kingdom. Truth number 1. On a scale of 1 to 10, how trustworthy is the cheetah? The cheetah, despite its name, is actually one of the most honest animals in the animal kingdom. If you have to trust an animal, trust a cheetah. Truth number 2. What is the closest living relative of the cheetah? That is probably the mountain lion. That is what scientists think. Truth number 3. Which side of the cheetah has the most spots? The outside. Truth number 4. Where does the cheetah live? The cheetah lives in the Africa and the Middle East. Truth number 5. What is cheetah spelled backwards? Hatich. According to the Google, Hatich means nothing in any language. Truth 6. Can cheetahs roar? No, they cannot roar. They can chirp, though. Truth number 7. What do you get when you cross a cheetah and a sheep? A genetically unstable animal that dies shortly after birth. Truth number 8. What do cheetahs like to eat? Many things, but mostly Thompson's gazelle and other small gazelles. Truth number 9. Why do cheetahs always eat raw meat? Mostly because they don't know how to cook. What is the fastest a cheetah can run? Sarah the cheetah from the Cincinnati Zoo broke the record for fastest land animal not in a car on June 20th, 2012, running the 100-meter dash in an astonishing 5.59 seconds. By comparison, Usain Bolt runs the 100-meter dash at about 9.58 seconds. During this run, Sarah the cheetah reached speeds of around 61 miles per hour. By comparison, I reached a top speed of about 0.3 miles per hour today, as I got up from my chair at the computer to go upstairs and grab a box of chicken and a biscuit crackers. Since the only reason the cheetah has to run so fast is so that it can outrun its food, I think I have that in the bag. Literally, since inside the box is a bag with the crackers in it. Truth number 11. How do cheetahs run so fast? They run so fast with many evolutionary adaptations, such as semi-retractable claws, a springy spine, an aerodynamic body, large nasal passages, and steroids. Are cheetahs dangerous to humans? Generally not. But one time a man in a movie theater noticed what looked like a cheetah sitting next to him. "Are you a cheetah?" asked the man, surprised. "Hiss," said the cheetah and scratched his face. This was a true story, except for the cheetah in a movie theater part. Most of the time, cheetahs present no threat to humans. The major exception to this rule is if you strip down, rub yourself in animal blood, and put your neck in the mouth of a cheetah. Sometimes the humanitarian nature of the cheetah just snaps, so try and avoid situations in which you find yourself naked, covered in animal blood, and in the maw of a cheetah. Truth number 13. How do you tell a cheetah apart from other cats? It depends. If there is a sign at a zoo, it is pretty easy. Otherwise, just look at them. They look different. Truth number 14. What is the scientific name of the cheetah? The scientific name of the cheetah is Axenonyx jubatus. This is a very good pickup line. Hey, little lady, know what the scientific name of the cheetah is? Truth number 15. Now for a joke. A man and his pet cheetah walk into a bar. After a long night of consuming alcoholic beverages, the bartender finally says, "Last call." So the man says, one more for me, and one more for my cheetah. They both consume their alcoholic beverages. Suddenly, the cheetah falls over, dead. The man throws some money on the bar, puts on his coat, and starts to leave. The bartender yells, "Hey, buddy, you can't just leave that lion there." The man replies, "That's not a lion, that's a cheetah." To which the bartender replies, "Hello, PETA." To which the man replied with a life sentence in jail for animal cruelty. Moral of the story? Don't drink your cheetah to death with alcohol. Truth number 16. No, but really, how does the cheetah look different from other cats? All right, look at its face. It has tear marks under its eyes. They are not actual tear marks, I don't think. They are just a black fur pattern thing. Truth number 17. Why was the cheetah crying? It depends. Sometimes cheetahs are sad because they realize that their cub mortality rate can be as high as 95%. Cheetahs are also sometimes sad because they don't get to eat chicken and a biscuit crackers. Male cheetahs are more likely to be sad because their girlfriends made them sit through the entirety of Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2, right after making them watch Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 1. Those are 17 truths about the cheetah. Good night.